into the lab. Repairs will cost a fortune.
I'm sorry, Counselor Bruna. It was an unfortunate accident.
Do you have any idea how much money is invested in that lab? This year has already been financially difficult for us.
Calm down, Bruner. We'll discuss the budget later.
But...
Anyway, Wendell, is the runic engine safe?
About that. I have a grave report about the runic engine, Your Highness.
What is the matter, Wendell?
Well, you see... Tell her, Steiner.
During the experiment, there were unexpected side effects. Namely, that the runic engine is inextricably fused to Roland.
And who is this Roland?
That would be me, Your Majesty. It's an honor to meet you.
I believe the former Night Squad leader, Steven, had a son named...
Yes, I am Roland, son of Steven.
Well, Steiner, what exactly happened with the runic engine?
As I observed from watching Roland fight, it performs as expected. The runic engine is a success.
Roland, may I see the runic engine?
Yes, Your Majesty.
So this is it.
This will be the salvation of our kingdom, Your Majesty.
You are right. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for your service, Steiner.
I am not deserving of this honor, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
The Kingdom of Carnava has been enjoying the embrace of peace. A peace that has lasted for the last 4,000 years. The power of magic and the Rev Magic Academy made it possible. But now, the witches are fighting among themselves, and peace dies. We cannot sit back and allow this to continue. We must bring these conflicts to an end and restore peace. I would like us to cooperate with Miss Dia on this matter.
A brilliant decision, Your Highness. I expected no less.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Roland, come here.
Yes.
You are to go to the Brilliant Witch. With her help, you will become a Rune Knight.
Rune Knight?
A legendary magic knight. Only one has existed in Carnava's history. You will be only the second Rune Knight in 4,000 years. That is what you must become.
A magic knight? Like in the stories my brother used to tell.
The runic engine's potential will allow you to become a Rune Knight. Its full powers are still unknown. But if you master it and become a Rune Knight, we will have peace. Can you bring us peace, Roland?
Yes!
you there. Got a minute?
Here comes the girl. Is she your type, Roland?
Watch it! You've got some nerve talking about the lady like that.
Stop it, Ace. Negotiations are a time for tact and delicacy. No matter how stupid and crude the other people are.
Can we help you with anything?
I have no business with you boys. I'm interested in the girls there. Us? I'll bet one of you is a witch. Bingo! It's the pink one.
Hey, girl. You have to keep a straight face to survive romance.
Shut up! So what if I'm a witch? No more questions from me. I'm going to take your LaPCA. What? What could be wrong with stealing from a witch?
Don't be fooled. Like we'd let you jerks walk up and steal from us.
Who are you people?
Oh, did we forget to introduce ourselves?
Stop. Awesome time. Here comes the Rosso.
Crimson Gunner Karen.
Ace Mirage. Musta Fix It.
And we're the Rosetta Rosso.
A band of thieves.
That's right. Which is why I'm taking that witch's LaPCA.
I don't think so.
Hey, kid, why are you sticking up for this witch, huh?
What?
Are you deaf or just stupid? She's a witch! They're not worth saving!
Witches are people, too.
You don't get it, do you? No one cares about them.
Well then, my lady, is it showtime?
Come on out, guys!
You got it!
Who are those guys? They look pretty tough.
Savor the ferocity of Karen's bodyguards.
Don't forget about me! On with the show, my cute little Destructobots!
I don't feel any magic from them.
Magic? Pshaw! My creations aren't powered by fairy sparkles.
But how?
Oh, ho, ho! I'm sorry. Trade secrets, you understand.
Moose's Destructobots are much stronger than stupid golems. Last chance to surrender. Yeah, right. Then he's left me no choice. Ace, Moose! Begin the battle!
Yes, my lady!
I got this.
Thank you.